guys, it's your girl Miya Janae. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Happy Vlogmas day 12, guys. We're 12 days in Vlogmas. Honestly, it's not getting hard like filming, but it's just getting hard like having to film, edit, and upload on the same day. Like, it's literally stressing me out, but you know what, it's okay. We just have another week left almost. Like, let's see, it's really like 2 weeks left. Oh no, it's just, it's like a week and a half. Today what we're gonna be doing is, I was in my bathroom yesterday and I was just looking around. I was just like, oh my gosh, it just looks so cluttered. So I was like, you know what, we're just gonna go through and clean it out. Literally, I haven't cleaned out my bathroom since I think June. It's been a minute. So we're gonna go through, declutter. My cleaners came today, so my bathroom's all nice and clean. So all I have to do is like literally throw away stuff that I don't need anymore. And then we're also, I have yet to do my flowers that I got the other day. If you guys watched the vlog, I think it was Vlogmas day. Oh, was it yesterday? I got these flowers yesterday. So make sure to go watch that vlog and guys can see me get those flowers. So that was the update. That's what we're doing today. I'm gonna show you guys my bathroom. It's not dirty and it's not like messy. It's just a lot of stuff in the cabinets that I don't use anymore that I really could just throw away because I don't need them. So they're just like taking up space. So we're gonna get that all together. And that is our day. Y'all, today honestly has been such a productive day for me. I went to the gym. I told you guys I was gonna get back in the gym. And your girl got into the gym. That's what she did. And then I went to work today. Period. So this is our bathroom. Ooh, my outfit today, I really just like threw something on. I think it's time to take my braids out too. I really do think that it's time. But anyways, this is the mess. And this is really the row that I'm talking about. I'm gonna move some of this stuff over to this one. This one is my stepsister's whenever she's here. So I'll leave her like two rows or something, cause she obviously doesn't have that much stuff whenever she comes and visits. So this has to get done. And then under here, it's not messy, but those little like bins or little, what are they called? Little, I'm gonna call them bins. I need to go through them. And then these, I think this is just my bath drawer, yeah. And then, yeah, it's honestly not that bad, but I wanna get it under control because it's kinda like, this area right here is really getting me. I really wanna get this under control. So this is our goal. So I wanna make like both of these skincare. I don't know how I'm gonna do it though, but we're gonna figure something out and we're gonna throw stuff away too in the process. So enough rambling, let's get to it. Okay guys, so you guys are on a tripod. We gotta hurry up because my siblings are gone right now. So the house is very quiet. So I wanna do this mic. That's my brother, my older brother. I'm talking about the little kids, they're not here. So I'm gonna like zone out and clean and not be interrupted. But I'm listening to podcasts. I'm trying to like elevate my mind and grow. Cause I'm like, I'm 20, as y'all know, I'm 20. So I'm trying to like grow into, you know, a more grown version of myself. So I'm gonna listen to some podcasts. I've listened to podcasts all day and they're honestly so good. The one that I'm really into right now is the BTS. It's like these UK girls, but I really wanna find some that are like black girl luxury kind or like, I don't know, something like that to help me with like my finances. I want to find something like that, but the BTS one is actually really funny. If you guys have any podcast suggestions or like ones that you guys really like, leave them down in the comments because I want to listen to them. Like any type of podcast that you listen to, leave it down below because I want to get into podcasts because music, to be honest, it's like low vibrational and it's, I don't want to do that. I want to listen to high vibrational music because I want my vibration to be high, period. Okay. Let's get to cleaning. I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on.
Only you. I want my money. Just piss on this broken stone. No, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you my head. No, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want any of your time. No, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you my head. No, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want any of your time. No, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me.
Sunset in the back? Do I go outside to go see the sunset? Cause the clouds is giving. Y'all, can we just take a moment for the sunset? Like, oh my gosh. Like, why couldn't I have got a sunset like this when I was in New York? That's why I don't know if y'all can see it that good. Just because, like, the camera's not picking up all the colors. I'm gonna put a picture on the thumbnail though. That's what it looked like. So if y'all saw the thumbnail, it looks gorgeous. Gorge. Y'all, messed my foot up, or my ankle, my Achilles. Let me be specific. I messed my Achilles up when I was in New York from all the walking, and it is so sore. Like, when I walk, I have to keep my whole leg straight so it doesn't bend because it hurts that bad. So I was just asking people at work, I was like, what do y'all think? And so I'm assuming I just like not tore, I didn't tear anything. I strained it, but this thing is, it's strung out, okay? It is strung out. So then I woke up I got my massage thinking that was gonna feel better, and it felt a little bit better. And then I worked out yesterday and I went on my run. I was walking, you know, doing fine. Then I started running and this thing started hurting like no other. So I was like, you know what, okay, we'll just take it light. We're not gonna, you know, do nothing crazy. So then I go to the gym today and I'm just walking. I'm trying to do 12:30, but I was only gonna do like 12:35 because I wasn't gonna walk for 30 minutes. But I was like, you know what, since I'm not gonna walk for 30 minutes, I might as well sprint. I tried to do a little jog, a little run. Couldn't do it at all today. So now I just think that my leg is like really messed up, and I was trying to like walk quick to go to the sunset because it's kind of cold out here and I don't have on a jacket, and my foot is literally killing me. I'm walking with my leg straight and it's just like, I don't want to show you guys, but it's just so embarrassing. Like, what is going on? Like, why is my leg not getting better? It's been a week. I've been back home for a week. I haven't been walking crazy in a week. I drive everywhere. Like, what is going on? Make it make sense, please, please. I like really think that I show you guys a little bit too much, but why was, not all this is trash. A lot of it's just old stuff that I don't want anymore. So I'm just like, just throw it away. Cause I've had it, like, I've literally, I don't want to tell you guys how long I've had these. Oops. Ooh. Yeah, a lot of this stuff. Have you guys used the Taraji P. Henson, I think that's her last name, her wine? It was okay. I don't think I personally wouldn't use it again. And then this, I literally got it like 2 years ago almost, and it don't even work. Why is this still here? That's all trash. I can only imagine the trash that I have when I go through my room. Yay. Y'all, the sunset was sunsetting. I like reorganized my shower. Reorganized underneath here and here. Y'all, this cabinet honestly looks a lot better. I didn't end up putting anything into the other cabinet because I just need to go through and reorganize this to get it like how I wanted it. And I feel like it's pretty organized for all the stuff that I have in there. Like, I have a lot of stuff in here. So I really feel like it's organized and taken care of. So now we're about to go to our flowers. I think my mom is buying dinner So I need to figure out like what I want to eat. I'm really hungry. Literally the only thing I had this morning was I made eggs and a bagel because I'm trying to like eat breakfast. And that's all I ate today. So I need to figure out something to eat, but I'm going to take this out and then I'm going to take that out and then we're going to make the flowers.
This looks so nice and clean. This is literally how I like it. Just nothing on the counter.
All right, y'all, I'm back in the kitchen. Literally, you guys see me here so much and it's so funny because I really don't even be in the kitchen like that, for real, for real. These are the flowers that I got yesterday. They have literally been sitting in my room. I'm such a bad flower taker. Flower caregiver, I don't know. Literally, didn't even put them in water yesterday. I was so lazy. Y'all, I went to Target earlier today because I had to grab stuff for the salon. Sorry, you guys didn't get to see. But I got this kombucha, it's mango lemonade, this is so good. And then I also got some Biscoff cookies. If you guys watched my New York vlog, you guys saw that I went flew Delta back home, and that was my first time like ever flying Delta, and they give you these Biscoff cookies. And the cookies were honestly so good, and I didn't know that they sold them at the store. What? Yeah, at the store. I'm about to clean my vase out, and then I will give you guys a call back. I cleaned my vase. She's nice and clean. I'm gonna make these flowers short because I always keep like the stem super long. So these can honestly get cut really short. And we're gonna leave them a little leafy, I think. I think this is too short. Maybe a little shorter? I think so. I want them to like be. Oh, yeah, that's good. I think that's a good length. Maybe just a little shorter.
What are you doing? Pouring us a drink.
Oh my gosh. There we go.
All seven cases are officially in.
Okay. That's really cute. So they're super short.
I'm sorry.
That's how we're going to do them. Can you guys see that? Literally, we're going to cut that much of the stem off. I'm debating if I want to leave them a little leafy.
Business decision.
But I think I might, just because I don't feel like peeling all the leaves off. That's the vibe. I heard that you're supposed to like, I don't know how you're supposed to do this, but there's thorns on here.
Last week, Sean
to like, like this last with the flower. But flowers are just so delicate, or roses are at least. I don't think you're supposed to.
You want to cough up dirt on it.
A thorn.
Instead of a
dude.
Y'all, these are coming out so cute. Y'all, my flower arrangement's so cute! Literally, I think I'm gonna have to start getting like 2 dozen roses because one just isn't full enough for me. Like, if I had another one, it would be so pretty. Yeah. We're for sure gonna have to start getting 2 dozen. I'm just about to wait on dinner. I'm gonna edit this up until this point, wash suits, and then I really need to figure out what I'm gonna eat because I don't know. So I was literally at work getting pulled off of Biscoff cookies. Nah, we can't be doing that. Y'all, actually leave some comments on what I should eat for dinner tomorrow. Yeah, that sounds good. Leave a comment. I'm gonna talk to you guys either when I'm eating dinner or after. I don't know. I'm gonna talk to you guys again though, so answer when I call you.
I ended up getting the chicken. I just got Chick-fil-A. Literally, the only thing I get from Chick-fil-A is, now the salad looks really good today. I just get a garden salad, everything on it without chicken because I don't eat that chicken. Literally, y'all, ever since I've stopped eating chicken, I've been wanting Chick-fil-A chicken so much because that chicken just hit different. But it's really not good. She gave me one right. Oh no, she gave me two. Y'all, if you get a Chick-fil-A salad, oh, you have to mix the regular ranch that you put on like the chicken nuggets with this ranch, the avocado lime ranch. Mix that with the, I think it's like the garden ranch or something. Fire. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this, take a shower, and get ready for the gym in the morning. I'm not gonna work out too crazy tomorrow morning because my leg still hurts. But yeah, that's what we got going on. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow with Vlogmas Day 13. Love you guys.